He was a freaking rock star.
Told at first he was too short, West Virginia's Woody Williams became a Marine Corps giant. After his flame-throwing heroics at Iwo Jima, World War II's last living Congressional Medal of Honor recipient dedicated his life to serving veterans, Gold Star families, and anyone in need. An inspiration to presidents and paupers, Woody Williams, an extraordinary life of service, will inspire you as well.